Check fucking... out this clip from Wallace.
Where'd you get that camera, shitter?
Whoa. And that's some heavy footage.
What you got going?
I have some secret spot I just found. It's pretty gnarly. I'm gonna shoot it later today.
Where is it?
Give me a ring if you need help shooting it. It'd be like old days.
Back in my day, an acid drop meant dropping acid.
Okay, so you have to make up your spot because you lied. You don't have a spot. So now we gotta find one.
For a second, I thought some new Jabesma.
Oh, what she got? What she got?
Hula girl.
Mahalo.
Mahalo.
Welcome to the beautiful island of Hawaii. Please join our skate park.
I mean, did you know that the ancient god Maui did a sick nose plant, and that's how he created the island?
No, not Maui, King Kamehameha.
Ah, right, okay, right. One of, did he work for Vince?
No.
Oh.
I don't think he did.
Okay.
Please join our metal, okay. Who are you against in this competition? Oh!
It's fine.
It is fine. If you keep this last grinder manual going, you'll pump it up and you'll win. Like, keep doing tricks. Never stop.
It's okay.
Did you medal?
95. Yeah.
Yeah, you're fine. Yeah. Alf Kondo has nothing on you. I don't think the competition in Hawaii takes it as seriously as in Florida or Jersey. They're too lax. They're too, like, swaying in the breeze and such. When the is Terrace House Part 2 gonna come out? It's ridiculous.
Right. Yeah, you're waiting on that, huh?
They just uploaded Part 1. That's been out for, like, 2 months now.
Oh.
That was a good finger flip airwalk. Dude, yeah, never stop. Never stop, you bastard. Fucking bastard. There you go. Yes! 99!
Fuck you.
See that plant going crazy?
Look how far ahead.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Bo.
Yeah, kind of embarrassing. Fuck you, Bobo Dates.
Alright.
You can do it, you can do it. They got nothing. Don't worry. Don't even look at
Imagine
them.
Seeing someone do this. That's fucking sick, dude.
I can't imagine someone doing it because it's like crazy video game stuff. These tricks aren't even real. They're like SSX, like breakdancing on your board tricks.
Oh no.
That's okay. They like it. They like you destroying their national like monuments. Here you go. Look, everyone.
Oh. Still a 99.
Still 99.
Killed it.
See, if you do so well at a skating competition when you're in skate world like this,
yeah,
that on your last trick, as you're nailing it, girls will just lay down on the sand.
And let you ollie over them?
No. They open up their legs and, like, just plunge into
just
me right.
Dive in.
Dive in, little wolves.
With the board.
And more.
And maybe they'll even forget that fuck up from a few minutes ago.
Yeah,
and not tweet at me about how badly I failed. Maybe.
Because in skate world, everyone's down.
Maybe my incompetence will go over without anybody saying anything.
Maybe. Get some good lip trick footage.
I love everybody. Okay.
Find the 4 lip trick spots.
Oh, those look like tricky spots.
That one especially.
And hold a lip trick at each spot long enough for me to get some footage.
I can do that. Have you seen my lips? Are you uncomfortable yet?
No, I'm more comfortable.
Excellent.
Excellent news.
Get in.
Yeah, I forgot we were talking about get in.
All right,
do this lip trick. There you go. You're good.
Now, the next one was way over on this.
You only have to do it for 1 second. Is that
Yeah,
bad?
It didn't really take that long to
Why,
be
why am I so exasperated? There was one there.
Yeah.
Okay, I wasn't sure if you saw it. But how you get there?
I'm assuming from
here. Use your paraglider.
There we go.
Yeah, there you go.
I like how just leaning a little bit to one side is like, that's a different trick. It's fine.
Well, yeah, because it's body weight in general.
The
so
skate gods
fine.
Count it.
Yeah.
Skate on, my son.
Skate on.
Like, literally, there was a voice in Tony Hawk 2 that would say, skate on, my son. It was great.
Or it'll say heaven or hell.
Let's rock. Oh, no.
Ooh, that was close.
Almost got hit.
Ah! I'm skating here.
Yo, I'm trying to skate.
Unless I come on it honest and straight, then I'm not gonna.
You were boasting about your full lips before.
They're getting smaller.
They're shrinking. The opposite of putting injections in, though.
All right, let's come at it straight, straight, straight.
You still have like 3 more tricks after this.
Yeah.
So you gotta. You gotta hustle.
I do have to hustle. I'm sorry.
Why is this not working all of a sudden?
I don't know. Maybe I think it's too high. Maybe I'm not.
It's too high?
No, like I think I'm pressing triangle possibly a little bit too late on it because.
I wouldn't think it would matter. Like I was to me like lip tricks and grinds just happen. If you're close enough, it'll just magnetize to them.
Like, there you got it. Well, you got to delay it to get the higher
sure.
thing, right? So yeah, that's all it is. You just got to wait a little bit, but
they're asking you to peep these techniques.
There
you go. Yeah.
And then it's
Let's
back
do a
around.
Trick off this bamboo.
This side.
Yeah. And then there's like a secret one. Like, I remember one of the camera cutaways was like, oh, okay, for a second I thought it wouldn't count. Because you were near the green Hulk fist.
Let's see.
Oh!
Hulk power, guys.
I think.
Remember
like,
at the Olympics when
Hulk was in it? Yeah, I do.
She-Hulk and they both took the podium and they held their fist up.
Yeah.
And then that one red Hulk didn't get it.
Green power, there it is.
And he was just like, huh? All right, but how?
Green power.
How? Oh, okay. I see how.
Okay. Does he see? Do you see the lines? Oh, yes, he does. Fuck you, Mom!
Your parents were wrong.
Now, to be fair, most parents were right. You'll never make it, little wolves, with your skating competitions.
Fancy.
Oh, shit, that was close.
All right, let's find the next guy.
We'll go to your mission list. I think you did almost everything.
Unless this guy, though. There!
Hey,
first big trip.
It's Rodney Mullen!
Pretty sweet until you smash your face on a banyan tree.
he did a fun TED talk on innovation really? In skating. It was pretty
Remember,
cool.
You're here to skate, not to play official bikini inspector. Look, why don't you just show me what
you
I'll
got? I'll do that.
He's a little bit of a weird guy when you hear him talking stuff, because he's definitely like, I'm Rodney Mullen. Don't worry about me and my personality. I like skating. That's all you need to know.
Don't worry about I got problems.
Get special, then do a Crook's Dark Slide grind.
I like the sound of that.
The Crook's Dark Slide
grind.
The
Dark Slide is my favorite type of grind.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I only have the handstand version, but... yeah, okay.
All right.
Oh, well, I can do this the easy way.
Yes. He's like, nah, man, do it the legit way.
No, to him, this is legit.
Oh, yeah? He's more of a...
He started this way.
Oh, okay.
And then he got mad because he had to change all of his skills up.
Damn it, I got to respec.
Right?
Shit.
He had to change all of his skills up.
Whoa.
Yeah, it was all right.
That was fast.
He liked it. He used to be the freestyle guy, right? And for him, skate, he won gold in competitions around the world just doing those types of, like, fancy, like, manual tricks. And
not doing, like, verts
or rails. Exactly. Street skating didn't exist back then.
Huh.
Right? In the 70s. So, the street skating comes out, and he goes, oh, fuck this. But then he's like, wait, I can take all my basic tricks that I've learned, add them to that shit, and blow everyone's minds.
Okay.
And then everyone was like, this guy's broken! What the fuck? He's doing these moves. He's like, because I already had the basics.
Do a handstand, press this while manually.
Right? Imagine Third Strike never came out, but you retain the skills and take them right into the next game. And then the first time a fighting game comes out, you just go, or you reset the clock, you know? And then you're doing amazing shit, and you're doing footsies and wake-ups and Oki, and people are like, I don't know how a special move works. It's bodied as fuck, and then you become famous.
Okay.
All right, so do a manual off the end in one combo. Handstand while you're at it. Okay.
plus circle. Manual, then press circle twice.
That's how I've been doing all these fancy stuff.
Okay, I didn't know. I just didn't know it was like a double tap. That's all.
Yeah.
Seems like
manual
that
down
it.
Off walls. Do a handstand, and that's it. All right. I think I was getting too fancy for no reason.
Usually, you do. Like in life, you get too fancy.
You
for
think
something.
They want anything else besides this?
I think they do.
Down off the walls. Let me.
Down off the walls. So like you just jumped off like a ramp. So I guess that doesn't count. Oh. I do that every time, but it's hard not to. It's like infectious.
I'm doing the same thing again.
That wall that's straight up, like do something off that, or is that just okay? Yeah. Can you do it on those?
I might need to like reload to get his dialogue again because I'm stupid and I wasn't really paying attention.
Well, no, you read it. It's just I don't think we just understood it.
No.
Manual down off the walls.
Okay, maybe he means no.
It'd be great if, like, in real life, they're like, hey, do this move, and gives you the most vaguest instructions. Then the skaters, like, skating around the park, like, in circles, trying to go, what did he mean?
Yeah.
I have to interpret, senpai. What? Okay, do a manual.
Oh, Rodney, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, you lost me.
But then press circle twice. I don't... No, he wants me... Maybe he wants me to do the manual in my mind.
Rodney.
And it's not about the physical, it's about the mental.
Off the walls.
This ditch here is called off the walls.
Manual to the manual end to the in end one combo. Make it harder, to do a handstand. I have to get to the end. I just wasn't getting to the end.
Okay, we were just alright.
Yeah. I was just not listening.
Oh no! Oh no! You're fucked now! Yeah, that you need a lot of speed. Oh, get away from that dead devil's ramp.
Death trap.
You can do it.
I'm right there.
There you go. There you now you got it. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Gotta stop talking and read that damn thing.
And now Ronnie goes back to Skate Heaven. Wherever that is. Alright, what seems fun?
Impress the girls?
Kills someone!
Kill Wallows!
That probably kills him in points, which is lame.
Eric just killed this spot.
Oh, if you want to see the video, kill Swallows!
Trick on the houses, fences, and balconies here in Wallows.
No, kill Wallows.
No, I know, but...
But it should be called Kill Swallows.
Because it's like Sparrow and Wallow. Trick on the houses, fences, and balconies.
We gotta impress the girls after this.
We do.
Like, we haven't done it yet in any way, but we will this time. Yeah, it is. Trey fancy, but... Wait. Does that say trick obes?
I don't know what you're reading.
Under the trick count, the little green boxes. It says trickobs.
Trickobs. Trick jobs.
Trickobs.
Houses, fences. Okay.
And balconies.
Alright, that's a fence.
That is a fence, but you gotta get on it.
And I gotta get on it.
Oh no?
It doesn't quite.
There you go. That's a fence. In any country. Oh. Stay in school. Maybe talk to Meat.
No, it's okay. That's a different mission. This is a different mission.
But maybe Meat can do the grinds for you. And the points will transfer you.
Yeah, that's two trick jobs.
Okay, that's two trick obes. There's a balcony you gotta do.
For... Like, the colors have been set, right? Just like right. The old days. Red versus Blue in multiplayer.
Okay. So what is pulsating with skate energy that you have not yet done?
Maybe this fence? Unless it's too far out of the zone?
No, it would tell you if you're out of the zone area. You got 11 seconds, though.
Damn it.
Did you actually do a balcony?
No, not there. Oh. Okay.
Kill swallows is hard.
I think I can do it all in one. I think I can.
It's definitely possible. The only thing really holding you back is yourself. And he's a tough opponent. Yourself. I've never beaten my shadow self at anything. One day, though.
Motherfuck.
It's gonna go down.
Is it?
Then you'll all see.
There.
I'll make you all pay.
Okay, well, look, man.
Yes? What?
You don't need to get scary.
Huh? No.
All right.
That didn't do anything.
Yeah, it did.
Did it?
Yeah.
I didn't see it turn red, so I was confused. Yes, you swallowed it.
Sparrow!
Okay, you didn't really get it.
See if you can hit all three Wallows bowls in one combo.
Hey, you fucking kidding.
Okay. Transfer? That's
gap transfer.
Okay,
Yeah, because there's a separation between the two bowls. It's all the way down there. Is it all... Okay.
No.
There's two big bowls, and you're in the first one, so I think it wants you to transfer.
But I'm just which is the second... Where's the second one?
It's all the way down
way
there.
Way down there, right?
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
All right, fine.
So do, one big combo right now. And, don't stop ever.
Never
stop skating. And you can transfer into this next bowl. Like that. Yeah, you nailed it. Don't worry about it.
I get it.
So maybe it'd be easier to go from the other bowl into this one.
No, check it
one.
Out. Look at this.
Whoop, woo. The sound of the police.
No, that was terrible.
I'm sorry.
No, I failed, Emmett.
I just feel like I constantly need to be apologizing to a lot of people in my life.
In one combo.
In one combo.
All right.
Una combo. Nailed it. Gap over the three Wallows transfer points in one combo.
Yeah, okay, all right. No. Where's
maybe,
the third one, too?
I don't know. Right. That's where I'm losing it.
Okay.
I think this is too tough for Wolves. Off the walls.
I'm down here.
Is it this?
No way. That's crazy.
Why'd it put you here?
I don't know. It can't possibly mean over here. This is a whole other area.
No, maybe this is it. No, wait. No? No?
No.
Yes. No, it puts you here. Look, there's the fists. You gotta follow the fisting.
You have to follow the fists. You're super right.
Okay, I was wrong before. I told you, I pre-apologized, because I knew I'd be wrong in something later.
Let's make sense of this. Ah, oh, damn it.
I don't think you can. I don't think anyone
you know,
can.
You know what I think it is? I think it's the speed of this massive bowl. Okay, that sounds dumb, but I know, I understand.
I know in my heart that I'm right.
I think I get it. Oh, it's hard. It's a hard one.
Yeah.
I might not be able to do it.
That's okay.
I might be too shit.
It happens to many skaters.
Yeah, I might just be too shit. Hold on.
It happens. Don't worry. I'm here for you. Yes. No. I don't know.
You understand?
Let's impress some girls.
Okay. I'm sorry.
It's easy to do that. Like we haven't done it. But
yeah, I'm sorry. I think that's too hard.
Because I think we only need one more goal. So why kill ourselves?
They're getting real, though.
Ladies love the big combos.
Yeah.
See if you can impress three groups of bikini girls by landing big combos in front of each one.
Yeah. Max would be really good for this because he do combo. Doesn't get results.
No.
But does big combo.
Uh-huh. You're getting too close.
Constantly buys broken systems.
That's unfortunate.
This impresses them. That's a guy, though. You don't need male energy here. Yeah. You did the Muska manual. No girl, I don't think you're in front of the girl, so this isn't gonna count, but. Oh yeah, you did it. Even though you were behind them.
They sensed it.
They sensed tricks.
They sensed my masculinity.
Man, I sense a black boy doing tricks behind us.
They
do you?
Scented the
Yeah, no, I feel.
The pheromones were real.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I feel the black force.
There we go.
All right, that's fine.
Nope. So instead of helping you out of being drowned, the girls just watched on.
As you would. Unimpressed by the whole affair.
We'll just get another black boy.
There are many around
there,
here.
There's a huge stable.
Why do you think we come to Hawaii? They're not black, but they're dark enough for my taste.
Yeah. Don't.
I got too close to the edge.
I was like, Wooly, you're too close to the edge.
All right, you know what's the best way to do this?
Not go into the water.
Is to fucking get off your stupid board.
Get off your stupid board.
Jump and then do it.
Yeah. No. Okay, you're good. You're good.
Nice. Don't get too fancy now.
Because all you need to do is like three moves and chain them, and that's usually enough for like what they're asking for. They just need 5,000 points. Last girls. These are the last final boss girls. Yes.
Can climb up to the roof of this hotel.
What?
I bet you could get some crazy footage up there.
Oh boy.
We're also supposed to find the ultimate spot too. We didn't do that. Ultimate skate spot.
We got a platform right now.
That's fine.
Climb up to the roof. Alright, let's start with finding a ladder.
It doesn't say climb, it says get up, but like you might as well just climb.
Oh.
But if you don't have a ladder, maybe you can't. Maybe you have to skate it.
Okay, hold on a second.
You know.
Maybe, but
who loads you that board? The big surf hotel.
Wah! Why?
That was it. That was PvP. There. No.
Oh. Well, we know where it is. We know where it is.
But can you get up there from there?
Yeah, I don't see why not.
But then once you get up to this level, then where does you go?
We have.
Where does you go and what do you be?
We didn't explore thoroughly.
Please climb. What? Okay, I thought that was like extra long. All right, now look at see. If there's not another ladder. You're fucked.
Oh.
I didn't believe in the ladder.
No, and then and holding the grab button right here doesn't do anything.
Maybe you could like jump off the lip and then hook yourself onto. Holy shit!
No, it's not. No, it's not okay. It's not okay.
I think where it put you is in front of the hotel is where it wants you to do it. Yeah, skating. Maybe with bus.
Yeah.
Maybe bus can do.
I think bus is way.
All right, there's a ladder. Bus, go. Thank you, bus.
Bus's way.
Bus force. All right. Okay. Now, your labor is not over.
It looks like it is, but
no.
Not.
But you have to grind onto that for labor to be over.
Watch me clamber.
Oh god, the animation is so shit.
It was like the last thing they intended.
Yes, I know, but still. Yes! That's not even a trick.
Just impress them with your parkouring?
Yeah.
You barely even
yes.
Passed parkouring. It's just be an urban climber.
Just climbing. That's enough to impress you people. Are you not entertained with my climb?
Donkey Kong,
there you go, you did
it.
You nailed Hawaii.
King Kong
Eric,
did it.
I found it. Get up here and bring the camera.
Fucking tell Eric, Wooly, for fuck's sake.
What a shit. He's not your friend.
Can you believe this spot?
Yeah, it's okay.
Damn it.
End it all, Eric.
I know. Just push him.
You serious? You miss your ollie. We'll be sending you back to Jersey in a
Why
coffee
are you fucking...
Wait, you're supposed to cross the building?
This is it.
Don't trust him. He's gonna plow the
one of you will die here.
He's gonna plow the princess. I'm gonna kill a little boy.
Is that gonna be Eric down there? Yes.
All right, man.
Okay.
Talk to me.
Now that you're up here, why don't you try to gap to the top of the Wavy Roof Hotel over there?
The Wavy Roof Hotel. You know, that's what they called it. Oh, Jesus. Oh!
Let it go, man. Forget the Pink Hotel.
What?
Look, I'll shoot you getting a high score up here on the
Jesus
rooftop.
Jesus Christ. He's like, it's what he's saying, it wasn't a big
you're
deal.
You're going to be on the wire grinding, and he's going to snip it with pliers.
It wasn't even a big deal.
Gonna what fucking, this is where Wolves will meet his end. He trusted.
Oh,
craziest footage ever.
Stay on, stay on. Oh no.
No. No.
Hold on, hold on. I'll need to assign a McTwist.
What?
I have to assign a McTwist.
What is a McTwist?
McTwist is a move. Here.
No, I know it's a move.
I'll put it on. I'll put it on down down.
Whatever you like, I am very confused about this all of a sudden.
Well, it's basically...
You don't have a McTwist.
Eric really wants to see a McTwist. So, that's the only way forward.
Maybe okay, but what is a McTwist? I'd imagine it is some type of mid-air twist.
Let's see here. Down, down.
I can't imagine it's a flip trick. Or it probably is. I don't know.
It's been in the game since part one for sure. Skating. It's okay, man. Don't just... Don't even you're filling for time. I understand. I
while we go menus, yeah.
Yeah, I respect
skateboarding.
That's okay, man. All right.
Wheels.
It's a special, isn't it?
There it is.
It's a special. All right. We're putting
We now have the McTwist. We have acquired this move.
On right, left.
A move used by the knights.
Hold on a second. Right, left, circle. Okay. There we go.
Okay. So, yes. But the fucking mission objective just says 25,000 points, but it expects you to have a McTwist. It's weird.
Our music is gone, too. It's just,
that's cool.
It's just the silence of me and Eric.
Alone. The tension she builds. Oh.
You want to do what? Spine transfer over this quarter pipe?
Wait,
to the
no, I didn't.
With a big spin? All right, I'm rolling.
I didn't say
this
that.
This dude is trying to get me killed. Look at him.
But why would you do it?
Because
no, I didn't say that, Eric.
Oh. This dude is trying to get me fucking murdered.
I think,
720 spin.
Yeah.
720 spin. Oh my god.
You want to do what? Ingest poison? All right, I'll get some sick footage.
I'm rolling. Ooh, 360. Okay, okay, okay. I see what I have to do here. Oh boy. All right, let's try this. Oh, no.
You gotta start spinning.
Yeah, right away. Yeah, I see.
You gotta start spinning, bitch. No.
No. You can't, okay.
You wanna do what?
Let me just make sure things are okay here. No, that's not what I wanted. Okay. So then, I'm trying to hold the shoulder button. That's what I'm looking for. Yes.
What?
The doors actually lead to locations.
Yeah, that's crazy.
What it seems to be.
I right. suppose because it doesn't want to make you do the platforming to get all the way up here every time. If you want to land some sick hammers or whatever. What? Jump over the helicopter?
I
guess I'll get some footage.
I like how I jumped off the roof like 8 times and it's like I keep teleporting back
no
up to the
way,
roof.
No way, Eric. This shot is too good to pass up for the premiere in Vancouver.
Wait, what?
Okay,
the
I'm just insane.
Just the icing.
I'm just insane.
You freaking lunatic. You're gonna get yourself killed.
I like it.
What? You a young
Animal
black man punching out a cop
over.
And seeing
just
what happens? I guess I'll get some footage.
Out of a helicopter, no less. pull a big twist on the way over. get special.
It's weird. You needed the McTwist for this section, not the other sections. Seems like a random thing.
All right, let's get this right. That's the McTwist.
Yeah, we gotta do it over
that.
It.
I remember that,
okay. I do remember that move now that it looks cool.
Godspeed! Oh! Holy fucking balls! I gotta run away!
Oh, he's done!